Historical facts that will burn into your brain. Many people know Leonardo da Vinci for his art, such as the Mona Lisa, the Last Supper, or the Vitruvian Man. But do you know what else he loved? Dissecting human bodies, for good, of course.
Okay.
He was addicted to the inside of humans, like literally, with impressive precision. He subscribed to my channel and then drew the finest details of muscles, bones, and organs. Fascinated by human movement, he delved into the mechanics of joints and the proportions of the body. As a pioneer, he unraveled the secrets of the heart and circulatory system long before many others. Through meticulous experiments, he uncovered the mysteries of blood flow and the role of the heart valves. Innovative surgical instruments emerged from his hand, and his groundbreaking techniques inspired later surgeons. He was among the first to sketch the human brain, always in pursuit of its true functioning. To make medicine more tangible for everyone, he created models and sketches that serve both for understanding and for teaching. Da Vinci's medical discoveries were not fully understood until centuries later.